Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play RimWorld. We're off of 13, and our town of, well, Grizzlies Hope right now. I don't think there's any cougars right now, but this episode is all about the poison ship. And if I recall, we're about to talk to a trader, that's right. EMP grenades, how did you know? Oh, we own those, never mind. Where are they? Gotta go find them. I didn't see them in storage. In fact, that's something on my list of things to do. I want to get a bunch of weapons racks set up so that all the weapons will automatically drop into those. Incendiary launcher. That does sound like something you'd want to have in stock. Got 6 medicine at neutral prices. We'll take those. We've got kibble. We're fine there. If I were to grab this guy, 600 out the door. Do I have anything to sell them? Not really. One pistol. It's the sort of thing I don't want to pay that kind of money. Will I be kicking myself later for not having grabbed it while I had the chance? I do have 2 boomalopes. That's kind of like an incendiary launcher. I'm going to just go with this. Except. Alright, pause. What did we just get? Brand, where are you? You're over here. And medicine. You're sitting on it. Do that. Alright then. For some reason, the game is really laggy. Hopefully it works its way out of that. So we are live. We're ready. We just need to flip a switch. And we're ready to go. I think let's make this happen. I'll leave a pause here because timing is an issue. Pretty soon it's going to alert every animal in this area to attack us. Still not seeing any animals. Maybe driving them away. Don't see any wild boars. Let me see a squirrel. Like everything around here is not alive. Just some human meat. That's all that's around here. Okay. Let's kind of take a roll call here. How's everybody doing? We'll start with... Who's top of the list? Nettie? Let's go this way. Nettie. And needs... You are what? Sandbag blueprints. Oh, okay, let her run. We're still doing something. Wish the rain would stop soon. I get the sense that that's what's kind of bogging down the computer a bit. So many dots moving. I'll zoom in here, see if that helps. We've got an injured rabbit. Burn? Why are... Oh, lightning hit it? I'll bet lightning hit it. Let's just hunt him and be done with that. That way he'll put him out of his misery. So, Nettie went for steel. And is getting it back. We had a grizzly down here that was going to be eating soon. You're almost there. He will be soon, though. Okay, Michael's there. Nettie's there. So, Nettie's building this. And she'll have that done in moments. So how's everybody else doing? So let's go back to Rabbit. We'll go there. And I want needs. All right, you're fine. And hit the period. And that'll move me through. I think Ronnie just killed a rabbit, if I recognize that noise. Michael is resting. Brand is going to need to rest soon, too. I can't force him to, though. Food for Eric. I can force him to do that. He is building a wooden wall. Alright, and you're basically done. Can I get you to... Oh, we missed something. Security, sandbags, right there. You are hauling to blueprint. Huh. So you're basically done. Let's do this. Actually, let's just skip it. Yeah. Cancel those. Eric, you need some food. Go grab a meal. Next. Good. Decent. Ronnie is hunting a wild boar. Having a blast. Vapa is in good shape. Dwayne is in bed. And he is our... He's the main star of the show next time. I think he's got the best melee. Him and Kathra. So Nettie... So if I go back one, that's Kathra, and she's fine. So as soon as Dwayne gets up, the show starts. And we'll wake up Michael at that point, too. All right, then. Lightning's still hitting all around us. So we marked these guys to be taken out, and these guys to be taken out. So this episode, we get those going again. Nobody has these rooms. These rooms are real. Eventually, they'll get back to the smoothing. Bran is putting in a granite block door. So we need to finish this area while we're waiting for Dwayne to get up. Structure. Granite. There we go. What's the plan here? Space, door, space, and... This one's real here. Yeah. Right? This needs to be two walls thick. So I do need to take one more out of here. Which means I need to build one more there. And we need to mine one more out of here. And then immediately build it back up again. Hopefully. So, can we get this done before another raid comes in? Dwayne is still out of it. He's doing pretty good on sleep. Let's get him to eat. Michael needs pause. Eric and Vapa picked now to have a fight? Where are ya? Over here. What's going on? Okay, Eric, come on. There we go. Social. Was insulted by Vapa. This drove Eric into a rage and has begun a fight. Vapa insulted Eric. Okay. Oh, great. They're both aiming rifles at each other. Oh, man. Ugh. I can't do anything. They've taken away my controls. All I can do is sit back and watch. They're gonna kill each other. Health. Bruise. Bruise. Okay. But you... Were you hitting each other with your rifles? Yeah. Guess we just gotta let them go. Hey guys, come on. It wasn't that bad. You're gonna go till you're both bloodied. Cracked. Foot, cracked femur, Vapa, health, that was it. And you stopped. And you're still aiming your rifle. Smoothing floor. Okay. You are a hospital. You are there, you are there. Vapa, go to bed. Eric, you go over on this side. No, you go over there. Okay. Now, where were we? Kathra's cleaning. Kathra is a 14 melee. She has a plasteel gladius. Dwayne just finished eating. Yes. Has a steel gladius. Alright, Kathra, you are gonna go there. Dwayne, you're going here, I think. Whoever has the lowest running speed is gonna go on this side. Klaus has a fast running speed. He's not in bed, but he's down here now. So, back out a little bit, look for a cave. There you are. You are hauling stuff, and you're fine. You don't actually have it in your... Oh, you do have it in your hand, so we'll leave it right there. You have got a plasteel knife. Let's switch that for one of those clubs. And we're looking for the frag grenades, or the EMP grenades. Oh, that's frustrating. I do not see them in there. So, theoretically, we have them. I just don't know where they are. One way to find them is to build a bunch of weapons racks and put the highest priority on them, but I don't want to do that. I don't think... Is there a way? For some reason, I had a memory of there being some kind of an inventory button. Something you just don't use very often. Research, statistics... History, world, factions, animals, assign... Nothing. Okay. Is there any way to locate an item that is simply somewhere on your map? I don't think there is. Turn you on. So, I need Klaus to pick up something. But that got me thinking about the grenades. Where are they? So, this guy's good. That guy's good. Normal. Alright, come get this one. And who else? Rokes. Who's already armed with... He's not. Gear? You dropped it so that Klaus could get it. Okay. So let's have you pick up the other one. Right there. And is there any chance someone's already armed with the grenades? Maybe that's why I'm not seeing them. Although they showed up ready to sell. That tells me that it's not on a person. Now... Okay, so these two have to pick things up. Let them pick things up. These two are going to bed, going to be healed. Rabbit's going to stay in this area, so he'll get the command to do that. And where was... There it is. 78 out of 100. Not Cathra. Who? I'm thinking... Well, Eric... Vapa's probably who would have done it. Cathra is melee. I need her to be poking the beast, not tossing grenades. Ronnie is a good shot. Klaus is going to be poking the beast. Rabbit is a good shot. I need to find somebody neutral. Who would that have been? Character shooting 10. Eric shooting 13. Michael shooting 5. Where's Nettie? Nettie. Think. Out here. Shooting 8. I think we'll give Michael the job of tossing the EMP grenades. Although he doesn't have much of a run speed. Can he reach... Okay, let's find that out. Let's have Michael... You're... going to be getting up to eat a meal. That didn't happen, did it? Unless I got distracted. You come do that. And these guys are in here. Rabbit. You. Not that. You are rabbit. There. Draft, undraft. Go and tend to Eric and then tend to Vapa. Need. Real medicine. And if the three ever get really injured, we're going to have to switch them back to real medicine. I've got Nettie, Ronnie, and Klaus set to herbal, just because they're going to need so much of it. So, need to get out there. Cathra's already there, and so is Dwayne. I got people in bed that I need. All right, as soon as Michael's done, he'll grab the grenades. These guys went and got their weapons, and Rokes just did. Rokes, you are smoothing floors. Why don't you smooth floors right over here? Yeah, that'll do. And then Klaus is the other one who just went to bed. Needs. Arr. Oh, the different sleep schedules make this tough. How you guys doing? You're good for a while. You're good for a while, except for your joy. You're there. You're there. Maybe we'll have you just hang there for an hour. Give Klaus a tiny bit of time to catch up. Nettie, you... Yeah. Michael, are you done with your meal? You are. Can you grab these guys? Quick. Actually, no. Just carry them. So you don't lose your weapon out there in the rain, too. Bring those back in. That'll give time for, say, Eric to get done here, and then we'll send him out there. And by the time Vapa gets healed, we'll wake up Brand and Klaus and get you guys going. I think that's the plan. So, Rokes, you are going into position. Michael grabbed it. As soon as he gets over here, we'll have him drop it and equip it. And Eric, health. Eric is fine. Stop. Michael. Equip. And put you in position. Actually, how far will that reach? Not far. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right about here. Both Michael and Nettie have a shorter or a slower run speed, too. They break out. Alright, you're going to go right there. Alright, Eric is over here. He's enjoying a little nap, but otherwise he's fine. So Eric, you've got your sniper rifle. Set up shop right here. Vapa, you're a 10 in shooting. Your needs, you're fine. Could grab a quick meal. I'll have you do that real quick. You'll be one of the last ones out there. Brand, you're a good shot. You'll be fine. You hit over here. Kathra and Dwayne just gave up. Don't blame them. You're going there. You were playing horseshoes, but now you're going here. Alright, who's left? Klaus. You're going to be just fine. Come on over here and take up your position. Nettie. Well, Ronnie. You need food. You go and do that real quick. Right there. Who's left? Brand has gotten his orders. And Nettie. You are hauling granite blocks. Okay, drop off all those and you're resting. Needs. Wow, you're out of it. Gonna have you flick the switch, but I guess I'm just gonna leave you as the designated survivor. Yeah, that's your role. None of us come back. Well, you'll just have to get things going again with some new recruits. Rabbit's up there. He's a great shot. He goes over here. Yeah. Who's left? Brand, Klaus, Vapa and Ronnie, I believe, are all that's left. Vapa, you're a good shot. Draft, you're going here. And Ronnie's going to get a meal. By the time she gets done, all these guys are going to undo and no longer be drafted. And I'll have to reset them all again. Okay, Ronnie's done. She is a great shot. Let's put her where? I think we've taken up all the pillars, haven't we? Draft, can you go there? There, you can go there. Okay. All right then. We're just about in position. Get them a little bit closer and we'll set this guy to flick. And Vapa, you're injured. I'll let you get there. You're slower running speed. Okay, I'm going to have to undraft you, aren't I? You're already flicking. Here we go. This is time to hit the quick save, huh? No. You stay. You don't drop. Okay, we're powered. We're in place. Ronnie wants to hunt a wild boar. Draft. Go back. Man, this is like herding cats. Okay. I don't think I can do all of them, can I? No, I've got to do these individually. What am I not seeing? There's no target. You click on this guy, it's supposed to be forced target. Okay, you're not going to do it then. You four. Do we have power? When are you going to reset? You're done. Still no forced target. I can't right-click on that. That is really weird. Oh well. There'll be enemies here in just a second. You attack. You attack. And what'd we get? We've got a centipede with a minigun. Poor quality. Bad aim, but thousands of bullets. We've got a centipede with an inferno cannon. Oh, man. And another... centipede. Minigun. Okay. Scyther with a charge lance. They're all going to attack these guys. Once they're done attacking them, they're going to start busting through the walls. We need to get this down to 50% or less. Once they bust through, what happens? First of all, Michael, run out here. I should have someone else doing that. Oh! Where'd you come from? One popped out the side. That's what I was worried about. These guys are all aiming toward it. I need Dwayne to not be there. And Cathra, you too. Okay, you guys need to get over here fast. Hopefully he will zero in on some of them. Eric, no. Michael, can you? You probably can't. Go there. We have a fire. One more time. You guys are going there. Actually, you are going there. Gotcha. Okay, I want you guys out of here. Now, these guys are going to concentrate here. Michael, I need you here. Alright, is that two of them down? I think it is. And that one's going down. Okay, you guys are going to get over here now. Michael, can you get one grenade lobbed into there? Apparently you cannot. Alright then, everybody, get in here. That's you two also, get in there. Nothing. They're not attacking. Alright, in that case, Michael, drop the grenades. Klaus, equip the grenades. They're not doing anything. That is so strange. Spirit, you're here with Klaus, aren't you? Oh, man. I assigned you to Klaus because Klaus was the least likely to be jumping into battle. And here I am sending him into battle. Great. Can you lob those over a wall? I just don't know. And can they shoot over the wall? So, Klaus, you're a power conduit. You cannot fire at. You go closer. You cannot fire. So you can't get over a wall with it. Okay, right up against... Stop. Right up against the wall. You cannot. Okay. Alright then. Come get your steel club again. And take Spirit with you. Let's set all the animals into a place. So animals, what do we have? That's inside the base. Which ones? Just Spirit? No, let's do all of them. Except the booms. Will they go after the booms? No, we'll leave the booms out there. Yeah. Okay, we'll do that. Everybody else is heading in here, and they are there. Let's, for the moment, let you guys go. But who's going to help Klaus out here? I need to tap on this guy a little bit more. But I need someone with some serious running speed. That would be really Nettie, who is ranged, and Ronnie, who is ranged. So, Dwayne, you've already had a near miss, but you came out of it just fine. Let's have you run over here and help out. I don't think these guys are going to punch through the walls like the Scythers do. Well, there's a Scyther there, though. I just don't know. Klaus. Boy, I wish Spirit would. All right, maybe Spirit will get the order now. Klaus, if you go back to here, can you do anything? Okay, Rokes, you are repairing granite wall. No, you are equipping EMP grenades. And you are going to sit right here. Klaus, attack. Dwayne, attack. What is going to happen here? Ooh, nothing. Okay. 66%. Thanks, Spirit. You're helping. As soon as that goes below 50, they may start trying to get out. At which time... Ronnie, where are you? Eric? Health? Okay, you're fine. Vapa did not get finished? He did. He just likes his hospital bed. Okay. Where's Ronnie? There's Michael, who is playing horseshoes. There's Rabbit, who's eating. Remy. Cathra. Brand. Okay, work. Ronnie. Hunting. Okay. Who's my next best shot? Eric, I need you quickly to man this thing. All right, back to this. 55%. 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. Now we're in trouble. You guys, go here. Rokes. Guys. 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 Klaus. Go here. Okay. I don't think Rokes is going to get that grenade over the wall. They're starting to punch through. Let's just get out of here. Going over here. And bring Spirit with you, okay? Come on, get out of range. Out of range. I think we're gonna make it. What a crazy plan. There's the scyther. It's just gonna punch right through that thing. Yeah. Alright, we're in. And you guys undraft Eric. Fire at Scyther is out. That's the dead one. Fire it here. Force target. Sure. I should have two of them going. Who's a good shot here? Michael, Rokes, Klaus, Dwayne, Eric, Brand. Character, 12. Cathra was a 5, right? Yeah. Rabbit, 12. All right, Brand, you're up. Man this thing. Give me a shot into there before they get out. Ronnie's coming back. Belay that order. Brand, stand down. Ronnie. Man this one. Give me the best shot here. And one scyther is out. Okay. You guys are determined to go about doing things. So let's just set you in here until we know what's about to happen. Who else is out and about? Anybody down here? No. And speaking of down here, how is this bear? He was going to be eating by now. Probably already has. Grizzly? Fuzzy Wuzzy, there you are. Ah, you're fine. Okay then, they're going back in. These guys are on their way. This one is counting down 11 seconds. We're probably not going to hit anything. So let's force target to here. Did that work? I don't know. Let's just count down. And who are you shooting at? Don't know. But you're off over there somewhere. That didn't help. All right. Eric, your target is right now. Yeah. You'll hit this, won't you? Alright, your target's over here. Hit that. Oh, yep, you're trying to hit. Okay, Ronnie, you are no longer there. You're there. Come on, launch. Miss it, miss it. Well, that's not quite what I was wanting. He's out anyway. So we actually can burn steel slag, huh? We'll have to try to get back there and put that fire out before long. These guys are loose. Eric, you're drafted. You're over there. Don't really have a plan at this point. I'm sure the trap's going to take him out. These guys are tougher. Okay, the plan does not involve that. I can't really have them shoot them. They will launch this sort of stuff at us. And suddenly they're all down. So really we're just kind of out of this battle. Not much I can do. I got nothing to lob over. Don't trust these guys. Huh. What else is there to try? There's certainly no nothing for Mealy to do right now. So let's work on a restriction system. Restrict to home. So home needs to be fine-tuned. Indoors. Alright, let's fine-tune indoors. Architect zone. We'll clear the indoors. What is no longer indoors? Don't know why this was ever designated as indoors. Like something changed. Alright, so wipe that out. Wipe that out. Okay, this has to do with that acid rain that we had. And it was just modified to function at that time. So I don't see anything here that's out of bounds. Something like that. Okay, so let's expand the indoors to the prison so we can feed them. Bedrooms. Alright, something like that. That'll do. Now, let's restrict all of our melee indoors. Dwayne, Cathra, Vapa's injured. Eric is injured, but he's a good shot. Klaus, Rokes, Rabbit, and Nettie. Okay. So that will send all of them in. Let's make sure nobody is drafted. So undraft. And let's see where they all want to go. Okay. That's where we are. You have set a trap off. I want Brand drafted and standing there. I want Ronnie especially, but I'm not seeing her unless she's right there. I want you drafted and right there. Let's try that. So Eric, you are trying to beat out a fire, and that I would love to see because we're really close to this. But no, you're not going to. So, draft you, put you there, I think. Who else? Vapa? Let's draft you, put you in this doorway. Down. Okay. These guys are going to come through. I want to be able to be shooting at them and then pop back out. So, in that case, assign a restrict Nettie unrestricted, and Nettie, you're nearby, aren't you? You're already in bed. Needs food. You know, these guys are going to take quite a while to get here. Go get a meal. Okay, you are all there. Who else has a gun? Michael? You're not getting away. You want to beat out a fire. You don't have a gun right now. Okay. You dropped yours right here. Equip. Who else? Rokes, Cathra, Nettie is getting a meal. And she's eating it right there because there isn't another chair left. Darn. I've got to work on that common area. Okay. Nettie, you have got a PDW, is that what that is? Yeah. So you're going to spray from right there. Michael, you were picking that up. Alright, you are going to shoot from right here once they wrap around the corner. And actually, who's got a good shot and a good run speed? Ronnie. You go here and pop into here. You're going to get off the first shot. How are we doing now? Who's going to break? Rabbit snuck out. He wants to beat out the fire. I can have the melee guys beat out the fires as soon as we get these guys entertained over here. Okay, there's a plan. Draft you. Rabbit, you now go right here. Right there. Okay, I think that'll work. Eric? You go there? You can go there. Alright, first shots are being fired. He's not attacking us yet. We're doing a lot of damage. Okay, now we're being attacked. You are going to go here. You are going to go here. Quickly. All right. Run back in. No. Immediately reset. Okay. Nettie, you just sit here and wait. Ronnie, you're out of there. And you're paused. Vape is fully healed. And you don't know what to do next. Now if you jump down, you've got a shot. Who's the poor mood now? There's a fire in the home area. And Ronnie's a poor mood. But you'll have a ball shooting this thing. Okay, a little too close. So Ronnie, come out over here. You hit another trap. And boy, Ronnie needs. You're tanking hard, aren't you? All right, go to sleep. But leave me your charge rifle. Gear, drop. We'll get it back to you later. Eric, you're now the proud recipient of a charge rifle. And Ronnie, can you put this sniper rifle away on your way to bed? Eric, I want you... Where? Do you come in from behind? You go here. Alright, they're all occupied. Fire is out, fire is out. We're fine. Good. Though I could send Dwayne to go and pop this thing. Yeah. Go melee attack that. Klaus, you up? You are. Don't know where you're at. Catherine, you are too. Why don't you go help him out? Go make that go away. Now, where's Klaus? There you are. You are waiting for a treatment, aren't you? Needs health. Untreated. Well, rabbit. Rabbit. Rabbit's down here. And Michael's down here. Okay. Well, you're not going to get your treatment. Needs otherwise are decent enough to get this job done. Let's draft and go and beat that up. And who was our fourth melee? Rokes was. Rokes is... I feel like I just saw you. Did not. Okay. Work, Rokes. Right there. Smoothing a floor. Draft. And equip that... Right there, that club. How are these guys going to get there? They're going to walk right on through. Nah, I'll be fine. Okay, we're turning the corner. Michael's taking a shot. Vape's taking a shot. Rabbit's taking a shot. And Bran even reaches it. Right? Yes. Don't shoot each other in the head, okay? Michael. Eric, go there. Nettie, go there. Michael, go there and don't go that way. Now, I can't see their weapons. I don't know when they're aiming up. That's a problem. Eric, you are now a target. You got to go there. There. How am I going to know when they're ready to aim? I guess when it doesn't say moving anymore. Okay. Meanwhile, what's happening over here? You guys haven't made it yet. And that just triggered a memory for me. Let's remember to go to the machining table and set up a bill to disassemble mechanoids forever. And it's our number one because everything else is satisfied. Okay. So you guys are doing that. That should put itself out, but let's just make sure that happens. Klaus, run the game. I guess you're not in the home zone. Okay. So, in that case, go beat that up again. Alright. You guys are turning the corners here. You are moving. Alright. Vapa, I want you down here. Hop into that spot right there. Okay. Moving. You guys are ready. Scene by scene. Oh, you're going to do it from there. Okay, that's fine. That works. All right. And if we were to look at these more closely, health, centipede, his left sight sensor has been shattered. His smell sensor has been shattered. His right hearing sensor has been shattered. His first body ring has a crack and two gunshots from a charge rifle and two gunshots from a PDW. So it goes, you know, detail by detail of all the parts of the centipede and all that's happening to it. Its hearing is very poor. Its sight is poor. It can't see them anymore. Oh, nice. This one is weakened, but he's still got all of his senses. This guy too. Because we've been shooting at this one only for now. Okay. Turrets are on. There's no surprises, right? Nobody has taken off another direction. Done anything unpredictable. Okay. Alright, let's finish this. You. Moving. Alright. Still moving. You're going to turn a corner here. Ah. You're dead. You're moving. Vapa's shooting from below. These guys are getting ready for this one. And there they go. You are moving. You are moving. And you're aiming. You gotta go up. And you gotta go up. And you get in position behind. You are aiming. Rabbit, there. Brand, there. Okay. Vapa, there. Michael, there. Now, when he turns a corner, these turrets are going to let loose, so I've got to not have anybody over here when that happens. Rabbit, there. Brand, there. As soon as they're no longer targeting, we'll jump back in. Poor mood now is Eric. Eric, right here. Almost. Just get him moving. They're watching for targets. As soon as they're not watching, they're moving. Eric, there. Nettie, there. Michael, there. How fast does he reset? Alright, what's about to happen here? You are meleeing, aren't you? And you're about to be shot at. Alright, you hit out of there. Okay. Nettie, out. Michael, out. Vapa, in. Rabbit, in. Brand in. Get your shot off. Alright, get out. Okay. Rabbit out. And Vapor out. Eric, you're loose. Go get a meal and don't break. Poor mood. Soft metal break. Okay. Nettie, you're in position over here now. Michael, you are in position over here. Rabbit, you stay there. I think that's going to work. Vapa, you're here. Brand, you're in. Rabbit, you're in. Nettie, you're in. Michael, you're in. Okay, that was your shot. Both. Okay, you're out. You're out. Oh, I didn't mean for you to be there. You're going to take a shot, aren't you? Whew, that was close. Alright, where are we at now? Vapa, I think I want you in that position instead. As soon as he starts moving. Okay. Brand there. Rabbit there. Vapa, that's a survival rifle you can reach. Michael, are you? You're moving. Michael back. Nettie back. Otherwise, we busted this up. Got all that we're going to get out of it. Yeah, there's no AI core. I thought there would be. Darn. Okay. You're free. Everybody else has already given up, right? Nope. You're free. And... forbidden. Unforbid. And... okay. You undraft. You unforbid. Now, can you haul that in? Why can you not haul it in? Okay, what is happening here? You need to go. You need to go. Okay. Alright, we're about to turn the corner. The turrets are about to go to work, which means we've got to get out of here. Okay, grab it. Who am I on? Nettie? Didn't mean to do that. You stay there. I mean to meant to grab what? This? Yeah. I want to do right there. Alright, we stalled him one more time. That gives Bran time to get to where? I guess line you guys up over here, but the incendiary is... you are incendiary, right? Or are you a minigun? That's better. Rabbit in there. Vapa, get off your shot. Okay, in there. Who's the faster? Rabbit, I believe. You go there. Okay. He's about to turn the corner. Once he does, he's going to start sighting us in. Fire. Where? It has finally spread. And they're going to want to go fight it now. Anybody else still out here? Rokes is. You're moving. Can you... fire is forbidden. Can you not fight fire? Rokes, you can. I'm not going to worry about it. Okay. But Rokes, I am worried that you're out here. All of you guys are out here. What are you guys doing? Moving. 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 What does that mean? Moving. I didn't send you out there. Okay, that's odd. That is odd. All right, what's happening in here? You're on the move again. You're about to come around the corner. Vapa's saying hi. Spirit is trying to run through, of course. All right, now we're going to start shooting at these guys. Bran, why can you not get a shot? Do you not have a line of sight? Might be. Move to there. Michael's aiming that way. Actually, I need you to go there. Nettie, you're going to actually drop into here. You got the PDW. Keep you as close as possible. Rabbit, you're taking a bead on him. Missed. Rabbit, I want you over here. All right, Nettie, jump in. Nettie, go there. So he's got the minigun, but it just blasts all over the place. Spirit, get inside, get inside, get inside. Watch in the corner here. He rounded the corner. Okay. Let's get Nettie to here. Michael, where are you going to go? I think it would be best if you went here. And Klaus is trying to get through. Yeah. Klaus, draft and go here. Go here. Okay, you're going to do that. Nettie, you're going that way to get in there. Go here. Oh, interesting. Oh, you're not going to get through the door, are you? You've got a minigun, and you're taking aim. Hopefully the door closes in time. Alright, you are probably aiming at that one. You guys are shooting through there right at Nettie. Okay, get in there, Nettie. Alright, that's closed. Go through there. Nettie, you go there. Klaus, you got a club, so it's not going to do you any good. But you continue that path. Spirit. Okay. Not much I can do about that, is there? I've already assigned him to here, and he won't stay. Maybe he'll follow Klaus. Okay. Alright, so Spirit is moving. Health. Blood loss. You need to go back. Nettie. Right there. Alright, we're getting there. Nettie, try again. I'm having a hard time getting her to move. Okay. I didn't even see Gather run through there. Rogues, go over here. Kathra is fleeing for her life. Dwayne, go over here. Nettie is firing from below. Let's get you closer. Go to here. We're down. All right. And we're wounded, which will give our melee guys some practice. Alright. Eric had the charge rifle. That's right. Okay, Brand, you're going here. Here. Rabbit, you're going here. I think you've got the range. Yeah, you have the range. You guys can go here. Michael, I want you there. Vapa, there. Who's left? Michael, there. Okay. We're about to turn the corner here. Rabbit, you get in position there. Michael, I'm afraid they're going to shoot you in the back of the head there. Let's get you there. You guys, undraft, go do your thing. You're aiming at Michael. Uh-huh. Get through there. You got trees for cover. You're fine. Vapa, I think it's time to put you over here. Okay, keep him from shooting. Okay, we have a boom boom about to happen. Get over there, Nettie. Okay. Oh. Ha. Not good. That will explode, take out the wall and everything. What blew up? Oh, this guy blew up. All of these are gonna blow. Nettie, I can't make you put out a fire. Extinguish that fire. Oh boy. Okay. I need you guys to give us covering fire. We've got to distract this guy. Put him down. Put that fire out. Okay. Nettie, can you get this fire? What is this exactly? That's just the equipment rack. Okay. Can you get that one out? Are we down? We're down. Everybody, undraft. Get these fires out. Brand. 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 Okay. that fire out. You're not willing to do it. Rabbit is not a firefighter. He's got medical issues to deal with. All right. Forbidden. What does that mean? Oh, are you assigned to here? Unrestrict everyone. Okay. Vapa. Now you beat out the fire. Michael is beating out the fire. Rabbit is busy. I need firefighters. Who's not snoring right now? Nobody. Okay. Wake up! Bee-doo, 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 bee-doo. Fire! Fire! Okay, put out the cotton. We need the cotton. Save the cotton! There. All right. We did it. All right, so let's get Klaus. Who is wounded? Health? He's untreated, but I want you to... I can't. I guess I have to draft. That's what I need. Nearly attack centipede. Okay. Is it just one centipede who's wiggling? Just one. Then, let's see. Dwayne. I want to get your skill up a little bit, too. I have no idea where you are. Dwayne. You're in bed. No. Come melee this thing. There. And you can get your skill, your melee skill up a little bit, too. All right, with that... We've got a little bit of a fire over here. Critical alert for Klaus, who's freaking out here. Alright, another hit. One more, then I'll release you. Klaus. Alright, you go do whatever you want to do. You go get treated. Dwayne will take care of that. I need to make sure that Rabbit is going to treat Klaus. Dwayne is fine, though he does have a bite scar in his nose. Okay, Dwayne, you're undrafted. And am I done? That was exciting. That was quite the adventure. Yep, I'm done. I think I've gone past an hour even, so I better shut this one down. So folks, this has been Noble Rambler, and that's kind of how you take down a poison ship. Something like that. I will catch you next time, folks. Bye-bye.